Now here, ladies, is our first bird. It's a yellow-necked Amazon. Now parrots are very good at mimics, and mimics the copier sound that these birds hear around them. Now before we start, I see there are lots of cameras. Very good. You can take as many pictures as you would like, but please remember to switch off the flash. Because it's such a weather, you appear like lightning to the birds. So we do not want to startle the birds. So I would appreciate if all of you can turn off the flash. Okay, now let's start with something simple first. How about a nice hello?
Hello.
Wow, very nice, sweet hello there. Now he has a name. We should tell everyone, what's your name?
Amigo.
You hear that? Amigo.
Amigo.
One more time, what's your name?
Amigo.
Amigo, yes. Now, Amigo is a very friendly and polite bird. Amigo, how would you like to greet all these nice people?
How are you?
How are you? Yes, so how are you feeling this afternoon? Good? Yes, good. Very good. Now, since Chinese New Year is around the corner, all right, Amigo has learned to say a line in Mandarin. All right, Amigo, how would you like to greet these people this New Year? Yes, which means Happy New Year, right? In Chinese. Now, Amigo is also very good at counting. Now, Amigo, can you count 1 to 10 in English?
1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh, perfect. Very good. Good boy, Amigo. Now let's try something more challenging. Amigo, can you count 1 to 10 in Chinese?
Wow.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Wow. Very good. Now, Amigo is also quite a singer. He knows how to sing 3 different songs in 3 different languages. Now, the first song he's going to sing is going to be a local Mandarin song. It's entitled Ke Ren Lai. Now, Amigo, can you sing the song in Mandarin?
Ke Ren Lai.
Wow, good singing over there. Very good. Now the second song Amigo is going to sing is going to be a Malay song. They are originated from Indonesia. It's titled Rasa Sayang, Feelings of Love. Okay, Amigo, can you sing the song Rasa Sayang? Now the last song Amigo is going to sing is going to be a birthday song. Before he starts singing that song, today is the 3rd of February. Is there anyone celebrating a birthday today? Please raise your hand. Anyone? Let me see. Nobody?
Yeah.
How about you're celebrating a birthday today, sir? No? Weekend is too long. Okay, how about tomorrow? Nobody. How about for the rest of the year?
Yeah.
Can some of your pride. Okay, Amigo, can you sing for them?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Yes. Very good singing over there. Now, Amigo has done a very good job. It's time for him to get back home. Before that, I want all of you to wave and say bye-bye, Amigo. Yes, how about a loud round of applause for our talented yellow-necked Amazon Amigo, everyone. Now, after hearing Amigo, you guys will feel very tempted to purchase one as a pet. But please, do not. These birds, they require lots of patience and they can live up to 70 years old. 70, yes, wow. So remember, before you purchase a parrot as a pet, you consider all of this in mind. Now, the next bird that I'm going to introduce to you is going to be a very generous bird. Before that, that bird will require some warm-up flight. Yes, we are going to introduce Sassy, our sulfur-crested puppeteer. All right, Sassy, open your mouth to fly to me. Wow, nice flight there. Now, Sassy is going to have a warm-up flight. So I would appreciate it if all of you can remain seated, all right? And when Sassy is flying low above your head, do not stand up or try to touch the bed. Now, Sassy, would you like to fly to Nuru, Sassy? Wow, very nice. Very beautiful. Now, these birds got their name because of the color of their crest. Sulfur. Hence their name, sulfur-crested cockatoo. All right, Nuru, can we go slightly higher? Excuse me, can y'all sit down? Thank you very much. All right, where are you, Nuru? I can't... very good. Okay, over here, Sassy. Over here. Wow, here she comes. Very nice flight. Now, Sassy has had her warm-up flight. It's time to make her delivery. Now, anybody wants a cold drink, raise your hand. Who would like to have a cold drink, raise your hand. Yes, okay, young man, you're very fast. Okay, very good. Stay where you are, stand up on the bench. Okay, very good. Now, young man, can you raise your right arm? Right arm, very good. Sideways. Palm facing up. Slightly higher. Okay, very good. Now, young man, Sassy will be delivering this coupon all the way up to you. Land on your arm, place this coupon onto your palm. Once that is done, grab hold of the coupon. If not, the coupon is coming back to me, yeah? Young man, smile. You're getting a free drink. Okay, now, Sassy, are you ready, Sassy? If you're a good girl, take this coupon, go. Wow, Sassy, put the coupon down. And Sassy, you fly back to me. Wow. Now, young man, don't forget to exchange the coupon for free cold drink out at the terrace kiosk. Thank you very much. Oh, he's very happy there. Now, one more volunteer, one more.
One more. You.
Wow, I see more hands. Very good. But this time, I've got nothing to give away.
Okay.
This time, I need to see money. Money in known for. Once I said money, most of the hands just went down and very quiet all of a sudden. Why? Yes. Wow, I see $10 up there. Very good. The bigger the money, the better for the bird to see. Okay, ma'am, go keep your money in your wallet, ma'am. Yes, you. Stand up on the bench, ma'am. Ah, very good. Amazing, okay, you do it. Your daughter's a little bit too young. Yes, you do it, ma'am. Now stand up on the bench. Okay, very good. Now, yeah, ma'am, can you fold the money into half? Fold it one more time. Place it between your thumb and index finger, money pointing up like that. Very good. Now, ma'am, no matter what, ma'am, do not move until I tell you to do so. Okay? Now, Sassy, up there, Sassy. Very good, Sassy. Take the money, Sassy, and you fly back to me over here. Put it in my pocket. There it goes. Now, ma'am, put your hand down. Keep on smiling and sit down. Thank you. Ma'am, bye-bye. She waved back. Now, ma'am, can Sassy keep your money? Yes or no? Can Sassy keep your money? Yes? How about a round of applause for our generous volunteer? Oh, so generous. Now, ma'am, excuse me, ma'am, since you're so generous, you're going to do it one more time. You gave me $10. This time, $50. I was just joking. You don't need to worry. Sassy is going to return the money. Now, excuse me, ma'am, I need you to stand up on the bench once again. Very good. Okay. Now, ma'am, raise your right arm once again. Very good. Now, ma'am, once Sassy left on your arm, place the money onto your palm. Grab hold of the money. Okay? Now, ma'am, smile. Your money is coming back. Now, Sassy, be a good girl, Sassy. Take the money, Sassy. Go. Hey, Sassy. hell. Okay, Sassy, wrong delivery there, Sassy. Over here. Wow, sir, very lucky, sir. Got $10. Okay, so I need to have the money back. The Sassy needs to deliver the money to the right owner. Okay, now let's try this one more time. Ma'am, you want to know why the Sassy returned the money to the gentleman over there? Because his smile is so wide. You're not smiling wide enough. Okay, one more time, ma'am. Let's try this one more time. Yes, for those who have just arrived at the Poonsan Theater, please sit down. Thank you very much. Okay, now Sassy, remember Sassy is that lady up there. Take the money, Sassy. Go. Now Sassy, put the money down, grab all of it, and Sassy, you fly back to me. Wow, very nice. Now Sassy has done a very good job. How about a loud round of applause for her? Thank you very much. Yes. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to introduce you birds with very long bills and large, saggy paws. What birds do you think are these? Pelicans, yes. Together with Daddy Pelican over there. Yes, that is Daddy Pelican. Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, these are pelicans. Okay, now, pelicans, interesting fact about them, all right, especially the male, the pelicans, they have long bills and large, saggy paws. Now the pouch, when expanded, can hold up to 13 liters of water. Yes, 13 liters of water. Wow, now take a look at how they are actually scooping fish from the water. Now all the pelicans that we have in this pond, these are our Dalmatian pelicans. And they are the largest in the pelican family. And they can be found in Eastern Europe. Wingspan, wingtip to wingtip, 3 meters wide. Wow, very nice. Alright, Daddy Pelican, are we done? Yes, I think so. How about a round of applause for them? Hello. Daddy has been back home. How about the two of you? They still want to stay in the pond. Yes. Oh, now left one more. Well, now take a look at how he's actually... That is actually Gonzo. Yes, Gonzo loves to do fishing. Look at how he's actually dipping his head into the water. Wow. Now, is it okay if you leave Gonzo to do his fishing? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, now we'll carry on with the next act. Now, we need three more volunteers. You can see that my friends are coming up. Get the trainer's attention. Get the trainer's attention. Now, to my right, that is Nasri in the center, Nurul, and coming down soon, that will be lit. Now, yes, it's time to enjoy the bird's flight. Okay, now, macaws, they have strong wings, alright? They help them to fly and swoop through the branches in the rainforest of South America. Unfortunately, their wild friends are losing their home at a rate of 1 football field per day due to human development. Now, we can help these beautiful birds by using less of everything. So, ladies and gentlemen, do your part of conservation. Now, all the volunteers are ready. Off goes Patina. In flight. Next, the two birds are going to take off from two different ends of the stage and try to meet each other's flight path in the center hook. Now, it's not easy for the birds. Now, all the volunteers ready. Now, Patina, are you ready, Patina? Ready, go! Yes! It was a very last minute U-turn there by Vega. Oh, now Gonzo decided to be part of the show now. Gonzo, it's time for you to head back home. And look who has come to take Gonzo back home. Daddy Pelican. Look at eating. And our plan unicorns. And after that, 4 p.m. show, Kings of the Sky. Alright, that show is weather permitting at Hawthorne. With this, do continue to have a great day in the bird park. Thank you everyone and bye-bye.
Yeah.